Repeat after me. The module is Le Voyage. Repeat after me.
Le Voyage.
Voyage is my, is we have traveled. Le Voyage. Is it clear to you, my team?
Yes.
Is it clear to you? Le Voyage. The trip. Say, Hugo. My name is Hugo. Repeat after me. Je m'appelle Hugo. Jen, you have to participate a role with this Le Voyage on Monday. Clear. So, repeat after me. Le Voyage.
The trip. Le Voyage.
Je m'appelle Hugo.
Je m'appelle Hugo.
One thing you have to understand. One thing you have to understand. See, in English we have I am 16 year old, for example. I am 16 year old. I'm using is am are verb. Is it clear to you? But for example,
yes.
If you in French, it means it should be être verb, because être is my verb to is am are. No. Whenever you are telling your age, is it clear to you? I have to use avoir verb. That's a rule in French language. He's saying je says. Says is my 16. Hum countings kar lenge abhi. Says we have 16. So whenever I'm telling my age, I have to use avoir conjugation. I will not use être verb. It means I have 16 years old. On we have ear. On we have ear. So repeat after me. Je m'appelle Hugo.
Je m'appelle Hugo.
Je m'appelle Hugo. Et je sais on. It means I am. Our verb. Yes. So I'm telling my age. Hugo is telling his age. Je sais on. It means I am 16 years. On we have ears. Is it clear to your team? Says. Or should we? Repte après moi. Or should we?
Or should we?
Or should we is today? Or should we? Or should we today? Okay. Or should we? Repeat after me. Or should we?
Or should we?
Pardon. Awake is with. Don't worry, share entire session in the recording. You have to understand, Abhi. You will get a recording, obviously, and you have to repeat. You have to practice with the recordings. Or should we? Today, avec mes parents, with my parents. Avec mes parents, avec is with my parents. A is and, et. Littéralement, it is a. A ma soeur.
A ma soeur.
My sister. Or should we today, avec mes parents, with my parents. Avec is me paro with my parents, and my sister. Nous partons. Repeat after me, team.
Nous partons.
We have a partir. Repeat after me. Partir. Partir is
my verb.
Repeat after me, team.
Partir
is my verb to leave, team. Is it clear to you? So saying nous partons, it means we leave. We leave en voyage. It means we leave for a trip. We leave en voyage, in a trip. On we have in. On we have a preposition which is in. So repeat after me, le voyage. Repeat after me, le voyage.
Le voyage. Je
m'appelle Hugo.
Je m'appelle Hugo.
Aujourd'hui avec mes parents et ma soeur, nous partons en voyage. Repeat after me.
Aujourd'hui avec
mes parents et ma soeur, nous partons en voyage. Is it clear to you?
Voyage.
Ma soeur, my sister. Ma soeur,
my sister,
s'appelle. Appelez le verb to call oneself, s'appelez. So ma soeur, s'appelle, my sister name is Laura. So repetez après moi, ma soeur s'appelle Laura.
Ma soeur s'appelle Laura.
She is 13 years old. Elle a 13. We have 13. We'll do the countings. Don't worry. Elle a 13. She is 13 years old. Is it clear to you? What is nous sommes? Yes. Nous sommes is we are nous sommes à l'aéroport.
Nous sommes à l'aéroport.
We are at the airport. Direction Barcelona en Espagne. Barcelona is the city of Barcelona in Spain. En Espagne in Spain. So if you have ma soeur s'appelle Laura, elle a 13 ans. Nous sommes à l'aéroport direction Barcelone en Espagne. Répétez après moi, s'il vous plaît. Repeat after me.
Ma soeur
s'appelle
Laura. Mm-hmm. Elle est 13 ans. Nous sommes à
l'aéroport.
Yes. Direction Barcelone en Espagne.
Achachalo, ok. Repeat after me. Le voyage.
Hugo,
je saison. Répétez après moi.
Je m'appelle Hugo, je saison.
Should we avec mes parents et ma soeur, nous pas? They say you are very happy. Today, with my parents, my sister, we are living in trip. Or you will say, today, my parents and sister, I'm living in trip. What do you say? Tell me.
Happy.
So you have to come up with your expressions. So, repeat after me. Should we you lala se trap here? Repeat after me. Should we you lala? You know in English. Ulala. Say clear. Is it clear to you?
Yes,
sir. Should we you lala? Repeat after me.
Should we you lala?
Lala avec mes parents et ma soeur. Nous partons en voyage. Repeat after me.
Avec mes parents et ma soeur, nous partons en voyage.
Wow! En voyage. Ma soeur s'appelle Laura.
Ma soeur s'appelle Laura.
Elle a 13 ans.
Elle a 13 ans.
Nous sommes à l'aéroport.
Nous sommes à l'aéroport.
Direction Barcelone en Espagne.
Direction
Barcelona on Espagne. Say clear. Is it clear to you?
Yes.
Okay. Now we have is j'ai déjà. Déjà we have already. Déjà.
Already.
Déjà is my vocab of already. J'ai is I have. J'ai. Répète après moi. J'ai. Déjà. Now what is pre over
déjà.
Here? If you have. I don't know this session I have done with you. Pronto is my verb to take.
Yes, sir.
Pronto, past tense.
What is the past of pronto? Pre.
Pre.
Team, this session pronto, compronto, apronto. We have three verbs. Pronto,
compronto, apronto.
We already have session compronto, apronto, pronto is very important session which we already have uploaded in the YouTube. I think it is already in the YouTube. I have to see where is that. Compronto we have past of compri because pronto is pre, so compronto past is compri. Is it clear to your team? So pre is took, compronto understand, and compri is understood. Apronto is learn. And apri is learned. It is just you have to understand team. And you know, in order to make past tense, we have to use our conjugation. So what is saying over here? J'ai déjà pris. I have took. I have already taken. J'ai déjà pris. I already took pre. Is it clear to team? L'avion. L'avion, we have plane, aeroplane. L'avion. I already took the plane. Car. What is car in French? Because. Is it clear to you? Car. Because. Nous sommes allés à Rome en Italie. Ab nous sommes allés. What is that? Listen to me, team. Allé is my verb to go. Is it clear to team? All of you. Allé is my verb to?
Yes, sir.
What is the go. Past of allé verb? As I explained. ER and A is converted into E, AGU, A wala symbol.
Yes.
A wala symbol, yahan pe lagaoge aap. Past is right hand wala symbol, bottom to top, right hand side. Clear? Aller belongs to my être family verb, right? We are done with this. Aller is my être family verb. So we went. So être present tense, nous sommes. All of you, is it clear to you? Nous sommes allés.
Nous sommes allés.
Nous sommes allés.
Clear to your team? Because aller yes. is my être family verb. Is it clear to you? So nous sommes
allés.
Nous sommes allés. Say clair. So over here, we're working for j'ai déjà pris l'avion car nous sommes allés à Rome en Italie. It means I already took the plane because we went à Rome, to Rome. To Rome in Italy. Is it clear to you, team? Nous sommes allés. Clear ho rahe aapko team? Vous avez compris? Nous sommes allés à Rome en Italie. Is it clear to you, team? Tell me yes.
Italy.
Ilia the zone.
Ilia
now, where is the meaning of Ilia? There isn't there are. Now, team, if I'm saying it's been 2 years, 2 years before, 3 years before, it's been 4 years, it's been 4 years before. Ilia. Ilia, we have there isn't there are, but Ilia, we use for Ilia the zone. Ilia, the, we have number two. The, we have number two. And on, we have year 2 years ago. It's been 2 years. If you say it's been 1 year, it's been 3 years, 2 years, it's been Ilia the zone. Ilia, basically, Ilia is there, isn't there? Are 2 years. It means the sense is it's been 2 years. Say clear. All yes. of you, is it clear to you? So, repte apremwa, Ilia the zone. Repeat after me.
Ilia the zone.
It's 2 years ago. A Barcelona in Barcelona. A Barcelona in Barcelona. Me paron o reserve an apartment. My parents on reserve have reserved. Tell me. Reserve is my verb to reserve. Over here we have E-A-G-U. Reserve. E. On reserve. My parents, because plural have parents, my parents have reserved an apartment. An apartment, près, we have near. Près, we have near. Plage, we have beach. So, if you have a place in Barcelona, mes parents ont réservé un appartement près de la plage. My parents have booked, reserved an apartment near the beach. Is it clear to your team? Tell me yes or no.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Mes parents souhaitent. Team, we have a verb souhaiter. Repeat after me. Souhaiter.
Wish.
Very important, team. Souhaiter. Souhaiter is my verb to wish. Repeat after me. Souhaiter.
Souhaiter.
Souhaiter is my verb to wish. Is it clear to you? Souhaiter. Say clear.
Yes,
sir. Now, over here we have. मैं पारो सुहेत माय पेरेंट्स विश क्या विश किया लुए लुए इज माय वर्ब टू रेंट लुए पेन डाउन यही तो आपका वो क्या लुए लुए इज माय वर्ब टू रेंट माय पेरेंट्स विश लुए दे वेलो वेलो वी हैव बाइक्स वेलो वेलो वी हैव बाइक पूर विजिटे बार्सिलोना आई एम सेइंग ओवर हियर मैं पारो माय पेरेंट्स wish to rent the bikes de velo bikes for visit the Barcelona. Is it clear to your team?
Yes,
sir. So repeat after me. Me paro suhet lue de velo por visite Barcelona. Is it clear to your team?
Yes, sir.
All of you, is it clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Clear? Now, team, we have il vol admire, il vol tadmire, il vol. What is vol over here? Team, have you done vulvar verb?
Yes, sir.
So, ma'am, have you done vulvar verb?
Yes, sir.
So, what is the plural of vulvar verb? Je, verb,
tu, je, verb,
il, elle, verb, vous voulez,
voulez,
what? Say clair. It means ils veulent, they want. Say clear. Ils veulent admirer, they want to admire, admirer la célèbre Sagrada Familia. It means what? They want to admire la célèbre. Célèbre, we have famous. Célèbre, we have famous. They want to admire the famous Sagrada Familia. Familia, family. Is it kuch bhi aise karte? Is it clear to you? They want to admire. Is it clear to you?
Yes.
Sir, balade. Balade, we have walk to walk karna. Kya tha? Balade. We have three terms over here for balade. Repeat after me. Sir, balade. Repeat after me. Sir, balade. It's to stand karna in English, in Hindi. Sir, promne. Sir, promne is also we have walk to sair karna. Sir, promne. Marche is my walk to walk. Is it clear to you, team?
Yes, sir.
So I'm saying, sir, balade. Let me write.
Balade.
Sir, balade, dola park. It means to walk. Okay, guel. Your name hai. A. Gute. Gute, we have walk to taste. Gute. A gute la nourriture local and taste the local nourriture, nourishment, and taste the local food. Nourriture, we have food basically. Is it clear to you? So, sir, balade, yes. To walk, dans le parc, well, okay, to walk in the park, well, a gute and taste la nourriture local and taste the local food. Is it clear to you, team? Tell me yes or no.
Yes.
Moi. Bolo moi.
Moi.
Me. Je veux aller au zoo. I want to go to the zoo. Je veux aller au zoo.
Aller au zoo.
Go to the zoo. Et à l'aquarium and the aquarium.
Et à l'aquarium.
Et manger des glaces and eat the ice cream. Glass, we have ice cream. Is it clear to you? Glass,
yes.
We have ice cream. Ma soeur préfère, my sister preferred, my soeur préfère aller à la plage, my sister preferred to go to the beach. Aller, préfère, aller à la plage, to go to the beach pour lire et bronzer. It means to read and sunbathe. Sunbathe, we have bronzer, we have verb bronzer. Bronze, we have walked to take sun bath. Is it clear to you, team?
Yes, sir.
Nous séjournons. Team, we have walked séjour. Séjournons, basically, we use the vocab whenever you are staying in an hotel. Now, for example, you say, I stay in an hotel for 2 weeks. Now, I can use the verb séjour. Séjournons. We séjournons, we have travel. If you're traveling and you're staying something, then you would have séjour. Is it clear to you? If I ask you, how was your stay? Now, for example, you traveled to France and you came back. I'll say, how was your stay? I can say, stay, we have rest day. How was your rest? No. Séjour. Séjour is my travel stay. Is it clear to you, team? Team, all of you, is it clear to you, team?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Nous séjournons pendant 2 semaines. It means we stayed there. We stayed there during 2 weeks at Barcelona. Semaine, we have weeks. We stay for 2 weeks in Barcelona. Is it clear to you, team? Tell me yes or no.
Yes, sir.
All of you, is it clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Bob?
Yes, sir.
J'espère, we have worked to hope. Asha Rakhna. We have verb espere. Espere, we have verb to hope. If I want to convert I hope with, you know, to hope with I hope, you hope. J'espère qu'il y aura beaucoup de soleil. I hope there will be lot of sun. Soleil, we have sun. Is it clear to you, team? Repeat after me. J'espère qu'il y aura. Aura, we have will. I will explain to you. Aura, we have will be. There will be a lot of sun. Is it clear to team?
Yes,
tell me, team. J'espère. Repeat after me. J'espère. qu'il y aura beaucoup, beaucoup de soleil.
Il y aura beaucoup de soleil.
Je n'aime pas la pluie. Répète après moi. Je n'aime pas la pluie.
Je n'aime pas la pluie.
I do not like the rains. Pluie. Pluie, we have rains. Surtout pendant les vacances, especially during the holidays. Is it clear to you, team? So, team, repeat after me. J'espère qu'il y aura beaucoup de soleil.
J'espère qu'il y aura
beaucoup de soleil. Je n'aime pas la pluie.
Je n'aime pas la pluie.
Claire, surtout pendant les vacances.
Surtout pendant les vacances.
Is it clear to you, team? So, team, let's read one more time. Repeat after me. Le voyage.
Le voyage. Je m'appelle Lincoln.
Quelle saison?
Une saison.
Je suis avec mes parents et ma soeur. Nous partons en voyage. Répétez après moi.
Je suis avec mes parents et ma soeur. Nous partons en voyage.
Ma soeur s'appelle Laura.
Ma soeur s'appelle Laura.
Elle a 13 ans.
Elle a 13 ans.
Nous sommes à l'aéroport.
Nous sommes à l'aéroport.
Barcelone.
J'ai déjà pris
l'avion. Car nous sommes allés à Rome en Italie. Il y a deux ans, répétez après, il y a deux ans à Barcelone, mes parents ont réservé un appartement près de la plage. Mes parents souhaitent louer des volets. Répétez après moi. Mes parents souhaitent louer des vélos pour visiter Barcelone. Répétez après moi.
Mes parents souhaitent louer des vélos pour visiter Barcelone.
Ils veulent admirer la célèbre Sagrada Familia. Et goûter la nourriture locale. Moi.
Je veux aller au zoo.
Et l'aquarium. Aqua. L'aquarium. Is it clear to you? Et manger des glaces. Aller à la plage. Nous séjournons pendant deux semaines à Barcelone. J'espère qu'il y aura beaucoup de soleil. Je n'aime pas la pluie. Surtout pendant les vacances. Especially in the vacations. Team, is it clear to you, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Now, team, let me tell you how you can do practice in the weekends. I'm going to take you to my again. Let me share the screen. Team, this is very important. You have to practice with the help of the sessions. Is it clear to you, team? Okay. Now, for example, let me explain you how you can do practice. Team, you have to go in the A Square channel. Okay. Now, for example, this is a A Square channel. Let me share the screen with you. Is it visible to you that A square? Team, pen down please. We have a title, TEF exam preparation, how to write in past. You have to pen down entire content of this session. You have to send me your voice recording of entire content of this session. Can you do that? Tell me, team.
Yes, sir.
Gaganjyot, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Jay. So you have to, and whatever link I will share with you on the weekend, daily, on a daily, like Saturday, Sunday, I will share one link. You have to watch those. Only I will send one link. Okay, so today, obviously, you have to watch today's session, your session. Okay, you have to send me your voice recording latest by tomorrow morning. Kal ka morning se pehle pehle, I want this recording, your voice recording in my WhatsApp. Can you do that?
Yes.
Akshay. TEF exam preparation, how to write in past. This video. I think you already have this video. Did I send it to you? This video.
Yes.
I already have sent it to you, right? Gaganjyot ma'am, you have this video?
Yes, sir. I'll take it from here only.
Okay, sure. So watch this session. It is very, very important for a past. Is it clear to team?
Yes.
Chicken?
Yes.
So what I'm going to do is now, I'm going to convert a recording again of this session. You have to watch your session also. Clear, team? Okay.
Yes.
Monday kya hoga? Main aapko Sunday bataunga. Sunday I will send you a text. कि आपको किस वजह से प्रिपेयर होके आना है. संडे मॉर्निंग आई विल गिव यू अपडेट. लेकिन फर्स्ट सैटरडे को आज सॉरी बिफोर सैटरडे मॉर्निंग यू हैव टू सेंड योर फर्स्ट ये वाला टास्क टेफ एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन हाउ टू राइट इन टास्क. देन सैटरडे आफ्टरनून विल सेंड यू वन टास्क. आपको वो भी करना है. संडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन टू यू कि मंडे हमारा क्या रहेगा. क्लियर? ओके जी. दैट हाउ यू कैन डू प्रैक्टिस. क्लियर? ओके. परफेक्ट. ओके. सो Au revoir, à bientôt.
Alandi. Merci.
Au revoir, à bientôt. And practice please this session, okay? All right?
Okay.